this over to Mr. Kim right away.
Tell him, Eamon, tell him who drew up those plans.
Hey, what you saying?
I want my plans back.
Tats, Daddy's gonna rename the team. It's gonna be Team Tats.
You wanna dance?
I love you.
Sharif's your boyfriend, isn't he? He's sort of like my disguise.
He's Greg Hall! What's his name?
Hey, Mickey's done quite well for herself, don't you?
I call this liquid Eros.
The perfect drink to unleash our passions.
So, Doc, must feel good at the end of a long day, saving lives, curing disease, comforting the stricken.
Writing out certificates for people who want a long weekend.
Not to mention Mr. Bazzani's back. The way it goes out the minute his mother-in-law visits is just uncanny.
Hey, do you know it's over a month since I last fired you?
No, getting the itch again.
No, but I do wonder whether you're missing the crazy bohemian lifestyle of the showbiz world.
Nico.
Hey, Mickey. I'm so glad I found you. My friend's putting on a production and he's got the perfect part just for you.
Ooh, was that a Twilight Zone moment or what?
Shades of Mr. Bazzani's back.
So, you're staying there for two nights?
Are there going to be boys there?
Uh-huh.
Do you get to share a room with them?
We'll be sharing with Jackie.
Oh, too bad.
You can borrow this.
Yeah, Mum, I can't wear that to an orgy.
You be careful, Miss Smarty.
Will you relax?
Oh, you know I'm not happy about this.
Ma, relax.
Like a well-oiled machine, Zoran, you are the football guru.
I play five games for Haiduk.
And it shows. All this rehearsal's really paying off.
This is training, not rehearsals.
Right. So, do you think we need a team song or something?
No, I think we need to practice more, but not against two good teams. We got beaten up. 10-0. That's not good for morale.
I'm getting some major inspiration here. I'm thinking like a gala day with your practice match against a not too good team. And then we follow it up with a big fundraiser, like a dance or something.
Pass the ball!
The Hopperus Football Festival, that's a top idea.
Yes, Mr. President, good idea. But who will cook, huh?
Organisationally, we've got it all covered. Over to you, Hua.
I'll book the venue, the bakery will do the catering, and I'm working on a band.
Oh, yes. But what is more important is that we have a good practice game.
Yeah, who are we going to play against?
Oh, it will be a very special team made from special local talent. Team Zoran, I am coach and captain.
Bravo, Zoran, bravo!
Oh, right, that kind of special.
Oh, we need good players, not such kind of rubbish.
Absolutely. What do you reckon, Hua? You handle the recruitment?
Well, my right arm as well. I'm really flat out looking for a band.
Looking for a band? That's one phone call, 5 minutes.
Say naive.
Naive? What do you want? Salsa, reggae, country?
How about you look for a band and I look for a team?
Done.
You should get Eamon.
Eamon, no way. That guy's a slimy.
Ah, here we go. George Koprias, George Plakas, this George and the Olympians.
George and the Olympians.
These guys are top musicians,
top
the
musicians.
Best. Friends of mine. I better ring George now because he might be booked there.
That's fine, thanks, Pa. Just leave the band to me, okay?
Guys.
Hey.
Just saw Izzy. Not looking so hot.
Oh, poor guy.
He'll be out of it for a while. And we've got the practice match against the oldies.
The oldies? Who's going to supply the oxygen?
Wait, so if your dad's coaching them, are you going to coach us?
Yeah, you know, keep it simple.
So who are you going to get to play for Izzy?
Dunno. It's a tough one.
Yeah, look tough.
Yeah, it's like a showcase gig. Since when's it been about the money? I thought you were in it for love. How much? That's a lot of love.
How you going, Doc? Can I put one of these on your wall?
Yeah, sure. Help yourself. Mr. Mercer?
So, have you got a band yet?
Yep. Almost. How's the team going?
Oh, yeah, I've got some awesome talent lined up.
Hey, Rocky, mate! Mickey Mavros here.
Jackie, come with me. I'd like you to do the first
demonstration. Come on, quick as you can, everybody. A lot of musicians have told me how much they love this venue. Awesome acoustics. The Hope Street Community Hall. Sorry, it's not the friggin' opera house.
Nice phone manner. By the way, what did Nico have to offer? Is Hollywood calling?
More like Collingwood.
Ooh, Collingwood's nice.
My heart's been broken too many times by the lure of bright lights. But, as you know, I've left that all behind me for the true fulfillment of working at this desk. Anyway, I'm not going anywhere until I book a band. And there's no way I'm letting Hawaii have the satisfaction of seeing me bomb.
Do you need a hand with that?
Yeah, thanks.
Wanna hang out?
Sure.
Aline, you got legs, you can play soccer.
Sorry, I'm running a social justice campaign right now.
An actual physical run might do you some good.
Why don't you ask Eamon?
I do not need Eamon, okay?
Thanks.
You know, you're such a hot footy player. I reckon you'd be really cool at soccer.
Right.
Think about it.
Okay, we start now. We work on fitness, but not too fit. We don't want heart attacks. It's no good for morale. So we run backwards, up and down, up and down.
Oh, guys, okay, everyone gather around. Come on, let's bring it in, bring it in.
And here we go. Yeah, easy, easy.
Okay, guys, gather around. Everybody, can I have the ball, please? All right, okay, everybody in a line, we're gonna run backwards, up and back. Come on, in a line.
What's the point of that?
It's about fitness and skills, okay? Just get in the line. Everybody, ready? Knees up, let's go. Nice work, keep it in line. Look, if you're not gonna do it, probably just push off, all right?
Whoa, no contest.
Come on, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, stop, turn around.
Oh, that was so intense.
Do you know what I just realised? I've never been away by myself.
Really? Never?
We usually go with other families.
Doesn't it drive you mad having all that family around?
No way. My family's a lot of fun. We have barbecues, play cards, listen to music, dance.
Wow. If my parents are in the same room for longer than, 5 minutes, they'd be screaming at each other.
Ha! I just ripped Jen's butt big time!
She didn't know what hit her. Great.
Nadia, give me some pace, pace, yeah.
Kick it.
Nadia, Nadia, yes, yes, that's good.
Doing really well.
All right, Jen, yep. Go. That's good, that is good. That's it.
Oh.
Plenty of experience out there, huh?
Also plenty of rheumatism. All right, let's do it again.
Hey, what about Eamon?
I told you, that guy is dead to me. Oh, and where's my band?
Chillax, I've got your band and they are seriously gonna blow you away.
Hey, George. Yashu Megale.
Hey, Kukla. Your dad said you were looking for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, you and the Olympians still moving and grooving?
Still the Southern Hemisphere's third most booked band on the Greek wedding circuit.
Awesome. Well, I've been trying to swing this charity gig for you.
No can do. Can't help you at the moment, honey. Bit of a timing problem.
Really?
Yeah, Costa, our lead singer, finally having the hair transplant. He's out of action for at least 2 months.
What if I could provide a singer with his own hair? Could you and the boys back us up?
Yeah, sure. Why not? For you, no problem, Mickey.
Thanks, Lavendi.
Hey, sweetheart, now you just relax. I've already got dinner ready. Here is some wine, and I've got something very special for dessert.
Oh, sorry, sweetheart. I had takeout at the office.
Oh.
How's it going, everyone?
What? Look, now's not a good time. We were just about to have dinner.
I've got one word for you, Doc. football this weekend. A community team is playing Hopperoos in the first outing.
All right, yeah, well, I'd really love to, but actually, I've got a locum on Saturday.
That's next weekend, Joe. I don't think you're on this week.
You know what? You're absolutely right, Jan, and thank you so much for pointing it out.
Yeah, no pressure, guys.
Well, look, thanks for stopping by.
No problem, but, you know, football is very good to release tension, you know?
Yeah, well, it's been great seeing you. Always a pleasure.
Were you trying to embarrass me? Because you certainly succeeded.
No, I was trying to encourage you to do something with yourself instead of moping around all day.
I do not mope. In fact, I'm very, very busy at work, flat out. Hua, I've already said...
Hi!
Oh, Mickey. Look, this really isn't a good time.
Hi, Mickey, come in.
I'm sorry to disturb, but it's kind of an emergency.
Oh, really?
See, I really need to get a singer for Saturday night, and we're thinking of going with this whole village feel where everyone gets up and does a number.
Mickey, if you think I'm getting up on stage and singing, you've got another thing coming.
It's for a good cause.
Thank you. No, thank you.
I think it's a brilliant idea.
Jan, do you mind?
Why are you so close to exploring your creativity?
And why do you care?
What do you mean, why do I care?
Jan.
Well, I've got to,
I do not need a social secretary. What I would like is a partner who can get home in time for dinner when she says she will.
Ah, look who it is. Almighty Tax. Hey, Tax, you want us to run backwards?
Look, we need you on the team. You're a good player.
Dur, Einstein.
But if you're going to play, you've got to train like the rest of us.
You don't get it, do you? I don't give a stuff.
Sorry, Nico, I'm going to have to say no to that role in Collingwood.
Oh, it's a shame.
The doc seriously won't survive without me. Plus, I promised to arrange a singer for this Hopperoos benefit and it is absolutely killing me.
Why didn't you say Kukla? I know a singer who's going to seriously blow your mind.
Great, ask him to come and see me.
Job done.
What's up? I'm out of here. This place is a joke. They're all morons.
What happened?
I'm just ticked off, all right? Mum's picking me up in 20 minutes. You know, I worked really hard for this, and no one gives a stuff.
Kukla, I promised you a great singer. Here he is.
Zach?
Mickey!
Oh, my
Mickey
God! Ann. Are you going to be my singer?
Yeah, how you going, man? Woo!
Long time no see.
Ages, man, ages.
You two know each other?
Oh, man, Mickey knows everyone.
Finally, I've got a singer.
Absolutely.
Oh, thanks so much.
You look hot.
What are you so happy about?
Jodie's had a total meltdown and she's going home to Mummy, leaving us all alone.
That's really sad.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Hey, did you guys hear about Jodie? Talk about losing it.
Yeah.
Is it all right if I move in? I'm stuck with a couple of total dimwits.
Sure.
Hey. What you doing later on?
Yeah, not much, you?
Not much. But if you like, I mean, you could head down the park and get you trained up for the Hopperoos match.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Nice one, Tats. Classy.
What?
Oh, like, be extra nice to Osama so you can suck him into playing loser ball.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Loser talk for I've just been busted for being a jerk.
You're a jerk! What's so hard about playing one match? Oh, come on. We can still hang out.
Okay, wait for it.
Taki.
Car, Takis.
Yeah, you run after the ball. Don't walk as if it's a holiday.
Go, Takis! Marathon man!
Come on, Juan. He wants to play.
Nah, no way.
Look, we've got 11 senior citizens. If one of them dies, we're short a player.
We get Eamon in, we'll still be short a man because we need someone on the sideline to watch our wallets.
Oh, no, Mum. Go, Mum.
If you can't do it, I'm going to do it.
All right. All right, I'll do it. Hey, man, listen. These guys are wondering whether you want to play.
Yeah, I'd like to, mate, but I think I'm busy Saturday, so...
Oh, okay, no worries then.
Wah. Go on. Go.
Look, mate, they really need you out there, you know. You're a great player, a legend of the game. So how about it?
All right, then I'll play striker.
Well, we've got a striker already.
Who?
Me.
Nah, mate, I can only play striker.
I suppose I've played on the wing before, and striker, wing, it's all the same, you know?
All right, then. I'll save you this time.
Yeah!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Thanks, Eamon. You're a top bloke.
Hey, Nico, I owe you big time.
Hey, Kukla, that's just not a problem at all. Unfortunately, I've got a bit of bad news, though. Zach's lost his voice. He's had to go back to Wagga.
What? So he can't do the gig?
Oh, I'm so sorry, pussycat.
Hey.
Gotta go. Bye.
Oh.
Bad news, man. Mickey's changed her mind. She's got someone else to do the gig.
I was really looking forward to catching up with her again.
I know. It's unfortunate, huh?
Yeah.
You see, Mickey, White Tran is the can-do man. Do you have a singer yet?
Yes. I have got this one shattering, out-of-this-world singer who's going to totally rock your socks off. It is so totally under control.
Too bad this is our last night.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, there's something going on. I'm sneaking out to stay with David tonight. Can you cover for me?
No problem.
My lips are sealed.
Cool.
I'll be back in the morning.
Yeah, go for it.
Have fun.
Is not good for us, so we go slow. We just hold on to the ball.
Yes!
And bore them into submission.
Yes!
That's not my plan, but it's not a bad idea.
Yes! Yes. All in! Come on!
All right! We got youth on our side!
Yes!
We got speed and energy on our side!
Yes!
And we got hair on our side!
Yes! I still think we're gonna need Marco.
Oh, just forget about him, all right? All right, let's go.
Marco's looking good.
Marco is a wanker, a complete waste of space, a total loser.
Hey, Marco, looking good, man.
Yeah, I thought you might need someone who can play.
Great! Let's go!
Eamon! Hey! Hey, Eamon!
Eamon, my friend, I need you to run all day. Running.
No. How about I hang around the goals and slot the big ones in?
Oh, this is good, but I need you to run. Up and down, non-stop. Okay, do you understand? You are my secret weapon. Nuclear missile!
Kaboom!
Yell, Eamon.
Hey! Lilu!
Hey.
How was the camp?
Fantastic.
We missed you. Look, we've got a big game, so I'll see you later, okay? All right.
Yeah.
Tasty.
Game, guys. See Mickey anywhere?
No, I haven't seen
him. Hey, good win, guys. See Mickey anywhere? Like,
has Mickey got a cigar yet?
I don't know. Maybe I should volunteer.
Yeah, catch a cola. Take it easy, Superman. You do enough for today.
Panacero to piano.
Shut up and drink.
Top header, brother. Hmm? Top header. Cyclops. You were so good. You were so good, weren't you? Oh, Mickey, where is he? The singer, where's the singer? The band's gonna be on soon.
Don't worry, it's under control.
Ladies and gentlemen, we kick the ball, and now it's time to have a ball. And we've got a special guest vocalist for you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the one, the only, Mickey M.
I can tell everyone I knew her before she was an international soccer star.
They are both really looking forward to meeting you.
I think it's wonderful how you people have come up with such a clever little recipe.
If I land the next point, you come dancing with me tonight.
You're on.
Sharif was telling me about your honeymoon plans.
Really?
Hey, you remember Ravi?
He's made me an uncle again.
How incredibly generous of him.
Hi, Ravi. By the way, I am with child too. Your child, as a matter of fact.